Yay, we made it to Italy. Long day in the car, I think about 10 hours, a lot of traffic jams and so on. But we finally arrived in the nice indoor track in Spinea. It's a 175 meter track with a roof, with marble surface. And yeah, we got a little 1 hour skate in just to try to get the travel out of the legs. And yeah, pretty good start so far. Looking forward to go to the hotel and get some rest.